Right. I just had another revelation as I was sitting here, you know, about the feeling of balance. And it's the feeling if you just look straight ahead. And it's like you're starting to fall asleep feeling. You know how it is when you're starting to fall asleep, you kind of like, the head will dip down, you'll nod off, but you focus on staying awake. And you're thinking at the same time, but your peripheral vision is picking up everything that's around you. And if you just look straight ahead and keep your focus and your eyes straight ahead and don't move, and then once you've found that feeling, now, keep your eyes looking straight ahead and don't shift them side to side or up or down, but just move your neck slowly to the side and maintain that same feeling of half asleep. Then move the other way. Just keep your eyes looking straight ahead. And if you have to gain back that feeling, stop where you're looking. Capture that feeling again. And then you can slowly start to move your head all the way around. Holding that feeling. Now this takes practice. And then you can move your eyes eventually. Slowly but surely start moving your eyes. So, yeah.
There's a party in the USA.
Hands up, diddle it down, diddle it down, diddle it down. You can see the kitty cat here. This is her boo-boo. I was going to say something else, too. So I'll just wait here and see if it comes back to me. Today I got all the window shades open. I got the front door open. I got the back door open. I got the heaters running full blast. And it's 67 degrees on the thermometer in here. And it's mostly clear today. Sun's shining. It's Indian summer here. Over here in the state of Oregon. We're in the state of Oregon. Oregon. Where Governor Kitz Haber just resigned. He just resigned. He didn't resign. He resigned. As in, he resigned his security agreement and his commercial lien. I'm calling it forth in the name of names. Jesus is the same as Allah. Allah is the same as Buddha. The same as Islam. It's the same as Martin Luther. It's the same as God. It's the same as Yeshua. Or it's the same as dog. Dog is just God backwards. It's the same as 666. It's the same as upside down cross. It's the same name as Walmart. It's the same name as United Nations. It's the same name as Just Playman. It's the same name as Potential Princes of Peace. It's the same name as Al-Qaeda. It's the same name as terrorists. It's the same name as ISIS or ISIL. It's the same name as Stop. It's the same name as all the names in the dictionary. It's the same name as Cat. Same name as Guitar. It's the same name as Wall. Same name as Shadow. All names are the same because we're all one. So rise in the name of one. Pick up your bed and walk. Rise in the name of one. Pick up your bed and become balanced. Hands up, doodle-doo-doo. There's a farty in the USA. Hands up, put yourself to rest, and there's a party in the USA. Crucify yourself, yeah, yeah, there's a party in the USA. Be nice to yourself, dent, in the USA. So if you learn how to be nice to yourself, then all the rest of the world will automatically just follow along with you. So just enter into rest, eternal rest, man. Get little cuddlers. This is how I pet my cat. Watch my Miranda video. She showed us how she pet her cats. I'll show you how I pet my cats. See? My cats just do whatever they want. Ah, boop, boop. So, I'm not in a hurry. I'm totally balanced. I'm watching. I'm just observing the thoughts go by. I'm not clinging on to anything. I'm not becoming attached to anything. I'm not saying, oh, man, I got to say this and I got to say that. Oh, man, if I could only remember what to say, I was going to say that. Oh, man, that was so great if I could have got that on the public record. Relax from all that. Just enjoy. Because there's a party in the USA. So I wrote the White House a message, and I made a video that this is how we end terrorism. We don't call them terrorists no more. We don't call them Al-Qaeda. We don't call them ISIS. We call them potential princes of peace. Because everyone is a potential prince of peace. Remember, we're all one body. So if we point a finger and blame at ourselves, then we're just harming ourselves. That's self-injury. But if we look to ourselves, our one body, all 7 billion of us on the planet, including those of us that are acting in a terrorist manner. Remember, there's a difference between acting in a terrorist manner and being a potential prince of peace. All potential princes of peace can enter into acting like a terrorist, but they're not terrorists. So if we just eliminate calling them terrorists and calling them what they are through faith, they're potential princes of peace. Send our love with our thoughts, and automatically the whole world can be peaceful just like that today. Now, it's going to happen. Boom. I just call it into existence. Hands up, dun-dun-dun, there's a party in the USA. I told ya, da-da-da-da, in the USA. Name it and claim it. Speak it and manifest it. There's a party in the USA. Praise the Lord.